Tina.
Jonathan.
Cash.
JC.
You're the lead-off chef.
JC.
Heat 2 teaspoons of the oil in the now empty skillet over medium-high heat until just smoking. Add the broccoli. Take a look at the example video.
It's important to add food to a pan that's been properly heated to prevent sticking or scorching. Start with cold oil in a cold pan and watch the oil for clues.
You're the next chef.
Tina.
Pour the sauce over the broccoli and sprinkle with the sesame seeds. It's ready to eat.